As a C# developer, you have many ways to work with collections. There are lists, ArrayLists, HashSets, Stacks, Queues, and more. If you're like me, you probably use List the most, because most of the time you just want to add items to a list and pass it around, but as you can imagine, it is not always the best choice for every scenario. That's why in this video I want to do a comparison between List and HashSet. I will explain the differences between these two collection types, and I will also show you some benchmarks to give you an idea of the performance differences. Let's get started. Let's start with the list. You can add items to the end with the add method, you can remove items, you can access items with the indexer, and you can have duplicate items. On the other hand, on a HashSet, you can also add elements with the add method, but it won't add the element if it already exists in the collection. In that case, it will return false, so you will not have duplicates in HashSet. You can also remove items, but there is no way to access items with the indexer. So when do you use what? Do you want a collection that keeps the order in which you filled the items? Do you need to access the items per index? Or do you mostly iterate over the items? Do you need to add or remove items at specific positions? Well, then list should be your choice. HashSet might be a better choice if you need each item to be unique, or if you need to do operations like contains often. So if you need fast lookups in your collection, HashSet is the way to go. From a performance point of view, for small collections containing only a few items, list is probably always the better choice because of the overhead associated with HashSet, but with a larger number of items, the performance gap between HashSet and list becomes more significant. Now let's look at some benchmarks to get an idea of the performance differences. The first benchmark I did tests adding items to lists and HashSet. I tested it for 100 items, 1000 items, and 2500 items. We see that adding to a HashSet is much slower than adding to a list, which makes sense because the HashSet has to calculate the hash for each item and that comes with a cost. On the other hand, if we look at the benchmark results for contains operations on list versus HashSet, we see that HashSet is the clear winner. So we see clear differences in performance, which makes it clear that you need to choose carefully which collection type you use for which use case. Alright, that's it for this video. Speaking of benchmarks and performance, I also compared contains key and try get value of C# dictionaries. If you're interested, watch this video next. Thanks for watching. Bye.